What's going on, Four Barrel family? Welcome back to Friday, May 22nd. I hope you guys had an amazing rest day or active recovery day yesterday on Thursday. Maybe you even jumped on and did a little yoga with Dustin at 9 a.m. Today, we're gonna talk about our skill strength. We're in another week of our squat series. So this week, we're extending our time just a little bit to account for a little bit of potential increased fatigue. So we are gonna go every 2.5 minutes for 4 sets or 10 minutes. We're gonna go 10 squat right into 14 alternating reverse lunge. Again, odd object, barbell, dumbbell, kettlebell, all acceptable. You can also build with each round, or you can pick a moderately heavy weight and sustain all the way across. If you're going odd object, single dumbbell, single kettlebell, we're gonna go in that goblet position. If you have 2 dumbbells or 2 kettlebells, you can go in that front rack position. And if you have a barbell, we're gonna encourage you to back squat. We've been hitting a lot of front rack positions in our Metcons. So let's go ahead and get that back rack position going for our skill strength. So we are gonna get right into it. We're gonna hit 10 good weighted squats. We're gonna say that was 9. Boom, there's number 10. I'm gonna reset those feet, and I'm immediately gonna go right into 14 alternating reverse lunge. Big thing we're looking for here in those squats, at the bottom, we have good alignment, and as we come up, we are driving up with those shoulders and hips at the same time. We're not stripper booty in it, sending those hips way back, all right? Shoulders and hips come up at the same time. On those reverse lunge, same thing. We really wanna focus on that chest staying tall as you lunge back. It's really easy in a reverse lunge to send your hips back and leave your shoulders forward. So one more time, on those squats, think about driving those shoulders up. We don't wanna see those hips back. Instead, shoulders high, and on those reverse lunge, keep those shoulders over those hips. Don't send your hips back and leave those shoulders in front. See you guys back in about 15 minutes for our 8-minute ascending ladder.